I started learning photography in Australia. And for me, it was more of a hobby. After I came back to India, I realized there are many perceptions about photography as a career. These stereotypes may mislead us from what photography actually is. For many, it is just about clicking pictures, but it actually defines something, something very meaningful, something that a normal eye cannot imagine, but an eye behind the viewfinder can. Many of us follow photographers and cinematographers on social media and would love to have the same lifestyle. But it's not only about having the same lifestyle. Photographers live in the moment, observe and visualize at the same time. When I started learning more about this field, I realized that photography is not about clicking wedding photos, attractive landscapes, or portraits using fancy lights. In fact, it's not even about only clicking a picture. We've all heard the saying that photography is an art of storytelling through your photos. I've lived this saying when I started my photography journey. The photo might be just of a groom and a bride, but every angle, every pose, every click defines a different expression of love. As I started learning more about each of these elements, I realized that there's an improvement in my photography. I started practicing different types and styles of photography. I started shooting landscapes, nature, wildlife, pretty much everything that I came across. And one day I realized that even though I was following many photographers and their styles, I realized that how important it was for me to create my own identity and my own style of photography. Specialize into something, and that's when I chose landscape photography as my specialization. A photo has its own journey, and actual photography lies within that process. Many YouTube tutorials will teach you the technicalities, but you'll only learn when you practically implement it, and that can be achieved through a formal education in photography with the support from your mentor. There are numerous people practicing photography as a hobby but not earning. And formal education can not only help you understand the field, but also introduce you to the industry. When you begin, you might fail. You might end up not liking your photo. But remember, that's okay. It's a process, it's a journey that you need to go through towards learning what it takes to find or click your perfect picture. So do not stop. Keep trying, keep pushing yourself, and find your own identity and your style of photography.